morning up to 12:30. But we are going to meet at 393 Montague Road, Para Vista, at 1 o'clock. 30 minutes after the service.
C'est à 12h30. Service et Papa Bouchèche, va t'aller ta adresse.
Regent's Road.
Yes. Oula na penda ta fa ton mari, ou bébé adresse.
Yes.
Tu sais, mais tout. Oula na penda ta ta bébé adresse pour ma pa wai.
And at 1 o'clock p.m.
Ça, ça, mon 13e juste.
We are going to meet at 393 Montague Road, Para Vista.
Joye na na leta adresse yine, kila mtu atajikuta kule mu 13 juste pour ile adresse. Kila mtu atabe.
Where we are going to be able to see the body of our beloved mother.
Make kule mu 13 juste ni kule njoo kuku mwili ya mamana, kule njoo batatosha mwili, kila mtu atamona. Kama unapenda kuona mamana, ukwe na 13 juste.
At that place, it's going to be a place where different of testimony will be shared.
Il est semo kutakuya matimanyaje kushukuru kila mtu anapenda kushukuru. Maake kila mtu anapenda atashukuru mwile semo ile ya 13 gesti. Kisha Bible Church.
Then, by 2 p.m.,
sasa nduku mushikie make ile semo ile ya kona mwili ya mama itaanza 13h a 14h. Sasa a partir ya 14h juste.
Then we are going to put our mother to our last destination at Enfield City, which is going to be addresses. The address is Enfield Memory Park.
Bon, make mu 13 juste à 14h, pale batato shamwiri ya mamana, bantu bakaishi kwa ngari. 14 juste, kuma na beba mwiri ya mamana, tunaza kwenda kuni siku sumetie, kule tutenda kushika mamana. Adresi kwa hapa make, mtu wote kama unamaliza, unabeba adresi kwa mai, au unapachia nimeru, anakusenye. Program yote kwa.
The address is going Growing Street, Clive.
Ye make ile adresa anasema. Je pense hakuna mtu atabamba maelfu mbili.
And after the burial,
akisha kujika yote,
we're gonna meet again at Christian Life Bible Church.
Make 14 juste kwenda kusimitia. Kisha kumaliza kushika mamana, kila mtu tena unarudia kule kwa ibisi ya Christian Bible Church. Kule ibisi ilianza ya kwanza ya kize.
Where we're going to share some drinks, food, and just say goodbye to everyone.
Make kule njo kutakuwa chakula, drinki, kila kitu, kisha, njo kumalikeneta isha.
Yes.
Make apre simetie, kunuria kubabu chetu, ndio kule kuna kutakuwa kila kitu. Apre kupata, kukabula kila kitu, kisha kiriu tutaishia paka tani. Kule. Make kule hakuna taya mwishu. Sasa make kule hakuna taya mwishu, pali tuwe pigi utaona njo taini.
Thank you.
Mungu amebariki.
Just to clarify a few things.
Anapenda kusema vitu vingine njo baelewe.
Yeah, so the service of CLBC is 10 o'clock, 10 a.m. 10 a.m. 10 in the morning.
Make église ya kubabu church itaanza na 10 shift.
So the service will go up to maybe 12:30.
Make église itaenda mu 12h au 12h30.
Yeah, from 10 to 12.
Make it ends at 10 juste à 12h30.
And then we go to the place where Uncle Mari is.
Make après 12h30, 13 juste et donc we're going to go to the place.
The testimonies will not happen at the chapel.
Huh?
Will not happen. The testimonies will not be done at the chapel.
No. Témoignage est à part pour Bible Church.
Because there is not much time there.
Yeah.
The testimony will be done at the church.
Which church?
CLBC Church.
pour dire que tes témoignages à Itakuya pour 13h et ça
va. So at the chapel, there will be all the family will give few words for a short time, but all the testimony people want to give testimonies, they need to go to the church in the morning because there won't be enough time at the chapel.
Ok, problème est que Itakuya. Parce qu'il y a quoi ça, il faut y aller. Mon 13h juste pour les patatons chamouli à maman, Nanjo, pour ne pas choper ma témoignage. Anasema, parce que pour les apprenants, parce que ça n'est moya. 13h à 14h, après t'as quoi, Namou. Quand on a témoignage, on est pour les prévenir sur le Bible Church de 10h à 12h30, pour les gens qu'on a ça, il y a pour les témoignages. Vous n'êtes pas là?
Oui.
God bless you.
Amen.
Please, for the address of the cemetery, can you, some of us are on the groups, you can send them into the different groups so that people will get it. That will be easy for us than to write it, that sometimes if I'm writing my right, maybe I can miss, you know, spelling, so please write it and send it in the group so that people will get it correctly.
Thank you. Okay, sister, we have a family friends WhatsApp group where we share every information there. But I don't know if there will be any other people who are not in our group. Whoever needs the address, I will still share it.
Yeah, okay. For the Christian Life Bible Church member, you can send it to Sister Zura.
Yes.
And she can send it to the whole group in the church.
All right, I will do that.
Nazania kwa wengine kama unapenda tu wengine una besoin adresse patia tu namba yako papo mari atakupatia tu C plus na forward ile adresse.